Week 2 was one of the worst injuries for NFL of all time, with over 50 players going out of a game with an injury. And in this video, I'm going to be talking about the most impactful, some of the most notable injuries to talk about. So starting things off, of course, Saquon Barkley and Nick Bosa, two superstar players for their team, are going to miss the rest of the season with a torn ACL. And some people were saying that in this 49ers game, it could be blamed on the turf at MetLife Stadium, because the 49ers, they had Nick Bosa tear his ACL, Solomon Thomas was carted off, and Jimmy Garoppolo and Raheem Mostert also had to leave. And they're also going to be playing there next week when they play the Giants, so something about this turf has to go under investigation before their next game. And then, of course, for those fantasy owners, Christian McCaffrey, he has a high ankle sprain. He will be missing 4 to 6 weeks. He was limping off the field a bit after he scored his second touchdown of the game, so that is something that you don't want to see for the game as well. And then the Denver Broncos, they had a pair of injuries with their wide receiver one and their QB one, as Drew Lock, he had an AC joint sprain. That's a right shoulder injury, which is very bad for someone that's going to be throwing with their right arm. And Cortland Sutton, he's undergoing another MRI today, but he sustained a knee injury, so it could be something significant, which could lead to him missing an extended period of time. And then some other notable injuries, Malik Hooker, safety on the Indianapolis Colts, he tore his Achilles, he is out for the year. Davante Adams, he has a hamstring injury, we don't know the severity of it, but Adams, he has a little history of getting injured and missing a bunch of weeks at a time, so hopefully it's not too bad. And then on the Thursday night game, CJ Ozuma, the Bengals tight end, after scoring a touchdown, he had a season ending injury. So week two was just not a good week for injuries. Paris Campbell, he was carted off the field as well. So in 1 week, we see over 55 plus players go down with injuries. Some of them were able to return, but a lot of them will be missing extended periods of time, including about 4 that are missing the rest of the year. So this is definitely something that no one wants to see, but let me know your thoughts on this. How will players like Christian McCaffrey return in his injury? Michael Thomas, he's still injured. When is he going to come back? Let me know your thoughts on week 2.